I had a really bad experience at the gym. You're gonna find out as I tell the vlog. I just got back from the gym. It was probably one of the worst gym experiences of my whole entire life. I get there and I have to wait in line for literally 20 minutes. So by the time I get up there, every single elliptical is full. The only ellipticals that were available were like the old ones. So I had to use one of those. I didn't have enough time to do like my full thing that I do every day. So I only got to do like half of it. And then on my way back, the line is now 40, maybe 50 people, almost to outside. And my hydro flask slips out of my hand, makes a crashing sound on the ground, and then slides all the way down to like where you check out. Like there's like a place here where you drop off like your cleaning supplies, and then a few feet down from that you check out. And I dropped it when I was putting my cleaning supplies in there, and it slid all the way down to where you check out. And everyone saw it, and like 50 people were staring at me. Everyone's head turns and looks at me, and I tried to play it off because it dropped and it slid, and I was like, this is so embarrassing, this is so embarrassing. So I pick it up, and then I'm like, oh no, that's like a big dent. Like I'm like inspecting the dent as I leave. Taking my vitamins now. I meant to take them before the gym, but I was trying to rush to get there so that I'd be back in time for class. Outfit of the day, my G5 sweatshirt, and I'm wearing the dark green Lululemon Aligns. Only because I'm going to leave to get coffee, because after that traumatic gym experience, I'm gonna reward myself with some coffee. I was debating if I was just gonna have one of those Alani new drinks that I bought in my last video. I'll link up here. But then I want coffee because of what happened to me at the gym. Hey trash cans, it's Ashley. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video today. I hope you enjoy it. Today is my first day of my second semester of college. I am a freshman at the University of Wisconsin-Madison, and I am very excited to get started with second semester. I'm sorry about that whole gym situation that I had to talk about before I fully said hello and welcome to the video, but it was really, really embarrassing for me, so I had to just get it off my chest right away. Also, tonight is The Bachelor. I'm so excited. If you guys watch it, comment who you think is gonna win, because I don't really have any strong feelings right now, but I just love watching it, and like my friends and I here always watch it together. I'll miss watching it with my sister because her and I watch it at home. We're gonna watch it tonight. Hopefully it's good. Hopefully Queen Victoria can calm down a little bit more. Spoilers ahead, maybe. I feel like the most recent episode, she kind of like calmed down a little bit with the whole Sarah situation. And then I saw Sarah on my TikTok For You page, and it's like how I became a model without an agency. Like, you became a model because you were on The Bachelor. I cannot forget to check off my workout today on my workout tracker. Sorry if I'm looking up to check my schedule, but as far as classes go today, I have environmental studies at 11, and then I have history at 2:30. So for the next 20-ish minutes before my first class of second semester, I'm just going to check my emails and stuff like that. I just found out for this class that I woke up for at 11, I don't have to be on the lectures. Like, they do live lectures, but they also post them recorded afterwards. So even though I don't have to go on it, I'm already awake, and it's the first one of the semester, so I might as well try it. But I've never actually sat in a live lecture before. All my other lectures last semester were pre-recorded, so might be a good change of pace for me, and it'll definitely make me pay attention more, I think. Second semester, here we go. I'm still in class, and there's already a group chat talking about how we don't have honor lock, so everyone's like freaking out, and the group chat already has like 100 people in it, and everyone's texting in it, but we're still all in class, so now I'm distracted. I just finished my first class, and I low-key feel like it's gonna be a lot of work, but it's fine. How was your first class, Brenna?
It's calc, so it's probably not gonna be good.
Now I'm probably gonna go get some coffee, and then I also have a package to pick up, so hopefully it's my Amazon stuff, and then I will come back and do some schoolwork. I'm back with my coffee. I got an iced vanilla latte with almond milk. And there were literally 40 girls in there all getting coffee. Now I'm going to start working on my schoolwork. I should start with reading my constitution and its amendments. And then I will check my other syllabi and see what else I should get done also. I just finished all of my reading for my poli sci class, and I actually did my reading that I was going to do tomorrow today too, so that way I'll be one day ahead, which is good. And now I'm going to do some reading for my environmental studies class. My textbook is supposed to come on Wednesday, so I'm saving all the textbook reading to do on Wednesday, and I'm going to do the online reading right now. I'm now doing an inquisitive quiz for my poli sci class. I don't know if anyone else uses these, but I kind of like them. I feel like they're a good way to actually learn the material, and it's very easy to get points on it. I'm doing this now, and my next class is in 30 minutes. I finished up everything for my music class. It literally took me 10 minutes, and now I am joining the link for my lecture for my history class, and that is the last class I have today. Last class! I'm in a history class that's from the Civil War to the present, and there is this really old man who just sends in the Zoom chat, "I started kindergarten in 1959. And everyone's like, "Wow, you should be our TA. That's so cool. Like, you lived through it and we're about to learn about it," stuff like that. And then he goes, "I'm not qualified to teach, but I could be a primary source. I'm a Cold War vet." And everyone's like, "Thank you for your service, thank you for your service, thank you for your service, thank you for your service." I'm just confused why there's a man who's that old in my class. Like, more power to him for getting that education. I just got out of my history class and I figured out that those old guys in my class are auditing the class, so basically you take it for no credit, but they all were like born in that time period, so they just want to like learn more about it, I guess. But one of them was in one of my breakout rooms and he was so funny. He was like, "Does your camera work?" And I was like, "No." Now we are going to go talk to some friends and see how their days went before I have chapter at 5:30, and then after chapter, Brenna and I are gonna go pick up dinner at the Union and then probably eat it there because I think it's open, and then come back and watch The Bachelor, and that will be the end of the day.
Hi, my name is Grace, and today I dropped all my groceries in the middle of the street as I was crossing the crosswalk, and it was so fun, and I literally ran away because I broke like 10 things, so that was great. I had no classes today, so they were great.
Hi, I'm Kara. My day has been good so far. I had two classes from like 11 to 1, so that's not that bad, and then I have one more class tonight from 4 to 5:15, which is kind of a bummer, but that's okay. I'm pretty excited about all of them. They're all online, which is a bummer, but they all sound pretty interesting.
Okay, I'm Brenna. Do I have to say that? So I had calc today, and we just talked about, like, music and, like, the TA for, like, half the class. So that was kind of boring, and then I did psych notes for, like, 3 hours, so, yeah. And then we watched The Bachelor, so
good day or bad day?
7 out of 10.
I'm Sophia. My day's been pretty good so far. I had a lot of like super early classes, so I got it all out of the way, but I have a lot of work to do. So hopefully I finish that before The Bachelor tonight.
Hi, my name is Alexis. My day was pretty good. It was pretty packed though. I had 4 classes, got some Chinese food in between, which kept me going. But overall pretty good and super excited for the semester.
Hi, my name is Sylvia and I had 1 class today. So it was pretty light, pretty easy.
And now we are doing chapter, first one of the semester. I kind of miss them. I don't think that's the general consensus, but I like it. So we're gonna sit and all do that together, and then I'm gonna pick up some dinner. Update, you can apparently only order delivery from Memorial Union after 5 o'clock, which literally makes no sense. So instead, I'm getting Forge Kitchen, and Brenna is getting Potbelly, and we're just gonna go walk and get it, even though it's literally so far and it's really cold outside, but it's fine. It's approximately 19 degrees right now and these two girls are not happy that they have to
walk in. It's definitely less than that, so chill, because
yeah, it's really windy. Got the food. We just got back to the dorm and here is what my dinner looks like. I got the Fiesta Bowl with kale and black rice. My salad was so good and I got 3 packages in the mail, so I figured I would open them on camera and show you guys what I got. Let's start with what I got from the bookstore. Look at how cute it is. And I'm gonna just put it on the back of my phone. I asked my mom to get me the seasoning salt. Have you ever had it? It's so, so good. She got me 2 huge containers of it. The one I have at home is like this big, and I've had it for like a year, and I still haven't used it all. Thanks, Mom. if you're watching this. Then I got a box from Amazon. I ordered some pre-workout. I don't know if this kind is good. I heard from a friend that it is. And then I got this top, which is so cute. It's so trendy and I really hope it fits. If it doesn't fit, I'm gonna be so sad. It's like this one and it like laces up in the front. Isn't that so cute? And I ordered literally 24 packs of seaweed. I hope this is a good brand. I kid you not, I did maybe 30 minutes of research on Amazon to find a good brand. So that's everything I got in the mail today. And now we are going to go up to our friend Grace's room and watch The Bachelor in a couple minutes. We're watching The Bachelor now with Grace and Brenna. What do you guys think? Who's your favorite person so far? Who do you think is going to win? Comment below. I'm very curious.
Warning, Bachelor spoilers ahead. Do not watch if you don't want to know the spoil. Skip like 10 seconds.
Did Maggie ever get out of the lake or did they just leave her there?
What is Frozone doing?
It's literally the zucchini, literally.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
That's great.
Okay, here's the Bachelor poll. Does Matt James look like the zucchini from VeggieTales or Frozone?
Comment down below which one you think he looks more like. That is it for today's video. Thank you.
I look like a horse.
I am going to head to bed now. So thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a like and subscribe if you're new and turn on your post notifications also so that you never miss a video from me because I don't really have a consistent uploading schedule. So you just gotta subscribe so you never miss one. And I will see you in the next video. Peace out.